This is Duane Friend with University of Illinois Extension. In winter, you'll often hear weather reports give an actual temperature and a feels-like temperature, which is always much cooler than the actual temperature. What this feels-like temperature is based on is something called the wind chill index. The wind chill index is based on two things, the actual temperature and the wind speed. Wind speed affects the rate of evaporation of moisture from exposed skin. Evaporation removes heat from the skin surface, which lowers body temperature. Higher wind speeds then mean more evaporation, which means more heat loss from the skin. A formula for this type of heat transfer has been devised along with a table to show this effect. The National Weather Service Wind Chill Index calculates wind speed at a height of 5 feet, uses a standard skin tissue resistance, and assumes no impact from the sun. For example, at a temperature of 0 degrees Fahrenheit and a wind speed of 20 miles per hour, the wind chill index, or feels-like temperature, is minus 22 degrees. Under these conditions, frostbite on exposed skin can occur within 30 minutes. At minus 15 degrees and a wind speed of 45 miles per hour, frostbite can occur within 5 minutes. Hypothermia, a decrease in the core body temperature, can occur under much milder conditions, even when the temperature is above freezing. The wind chill or feels-like temperature should be used as a guide for how to protect yourself and others under cold conditions.